I'll give now the floor to the permanent representative of Algeria.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. And thank you for having me schedule this meeting during the emergency session of the General Assembly convening the same day. This is a busy period, and we need to move forward and swiftly get assessed funding for the Peace Building Fund. Mr. Chair, the review of PBF terms of reference is critical because it is the first ever since the inception of these terms 15 years ago. We may name this review in different ways, but it is centrally more than just a technical update. The review not only takes on board the issues of assessment fund, but also other development relevant to the BPF, like the sustaining peace twin resolution and the new funding compact. And we should not forget that this review will also apply to any additional assessed contribution received in the future. $50 million in assessed contribution may seem modest compared to the level of voluntary contribution, but it could still potentially save us hundreds of millions of dollars annually in the cost of conflicts. In any case, we cannot continue to manage the PBF in the same way as before. At the same time, we need to safeguard certain principles guiding the operation of the PBF, including flexibility. The fund shall remain agile in order to continue supporting national and local peace-building priorities, as it has been doing so far. My delegation is flexible on whether we need new section in the term of reference. The substance of the amendment is what is most important. We are confident that colleagues from the Secretariat will properly translate the relevant provision of Resolution 78-257 into the revised term of reference. In this context, I would like to stress the importance of the previous relating to the administration of assessed resources, separately from voluntary contribution, as well as the oversight role of the General Assembly, especially the Fifth Committee. For this reason, I would like to see language of the role of the Fifth Committee in Section 1 of the revised term of reference based on OP3 from Resolution 78-257. Before concluding, I would like to highlight that the review of the implementation to take place during the 84th General Assembly session will provide us an opportunity to assess what has worked well and what has worked less well. Finally, my delegation would like to insist on the fact that assessed contributions are a complement and not a substitute to voluntary funding. Therefore, voluntary contribution shall remain at the same level or even increase in order to meet the growing peace-building needs. I thank you.
I thank the permanent representative of Algeria for his statements.